fund it through fees on insurance?
It'll be self-sufficient and self-supporting.
Anything else?
And how will it be self-supporting?
Assessments on the insurance companies will support the operation of the exchange.
Consumer.